Welcome to my channel. My name is Caroline and you're watching Quantum ASMR. So there's a couple reasons why I started this channel, and it mostly has to do with anxiety. So I'm a college student, and even before I was in college, I suffered with severe anxiety, and it got to the point where I just was walking around with a pit in my stomach 24/7. And as soon as college hit, the stress levels went way up. They went through the roof, and that's not really a great way to live, but that kind of just added to the anxious feelings that I was getting, so much so that I suffered from insomnia. I wasn't sleeping at night, and my immune system was down. I've gotten sick a lot over the past 4 years just because, probably because of anxiety. And this last year I came across these relaxation videos on YouTube called ASMR videos, and I started watching the channels that have more subscribers on them, so I started watching those just to see what they were. And I remember the first time I started watching one, 5 minutes into it, and the feeling was great. I was so relaxed. I was in my bed, it was at night. I was so relaxed, and within 20 minutes I was asleep for the entire night, and it was a really great feeling for me, because previously I hadn't been able to fall asleep like that. And so I started watching them whenever I would get really stressed out, and yeah. So I've been watching them for about a year now, and I have to say, I usually get really good sleep at night, and I haven't been sick. I haven't been sick, which has been great. I mean, knock on wood, but yeah. So I owe a lot of that to these videos, and so the main reason is for doing these videos is I would just like to give back. I'm so grateful for what they've done for me, and I thought I'd try my hand at it myself, be on this side of the screen instead, and if I can help one person to be relaxed and fall asleep, that would be great, and I would be happy with that. So anyway, so the name of my channel is Quantum ASMR. So why quantum? Well, I study physics in college. I'm a STEM girl. I love my major. It's so fascinating to me, and right now I am taking a lot of, they're really cool classes, but they're really hard, and they're just really rigorous, and it's just a lot of information coming at me And also, I've just noticed that a lot of people tend to get really sleepy or just relaxed in a class setting, or if they're watching a tutorial, at least I do anyway. But I've noticed that videos explaining how stuff works, or writing videos or whatever, I find those very relaxing and easy to fall asleep to. So I thought maybe trying to explain some stuff that I've learned will help you fall asleep. If you're not a physics major, I don't expect you to understand a lot of it, and honestly, I don't understand a lot, so it's for my benefit too, just to help me get through stuff. And I'll explain what this video is in a little bit, but this is going to be one of those like explanatory videos where I'm just talking about stuff that I've been something that I've been learning in quantum mechanics, and eventually I'll branch out into doing some other stuff. I'm starting with quantum mechanics just because that's the most relevant to me right now, and that's what I've been learning. And plus, the name of the channel is Quantum ASMR, and I just thought it would be cool to start with subjects like that. Okay, before I get into the rest of my video, and I'm sorry for the background noise, I'm in a dorm right now, so there's a lot of girls and just walking around, so I'm sorry about that. They're really, really loud. So hopefully the rest of this video won't be like that. Some precautions that I'd like to go over. Some stuff that I think I need to say before I get into the rest of this. First off, I'm brand new at this. This is completely new experience for me, being the one doing the ASMR rather than watching it. So it's really exciting, and I'm really excited about it. But you know, I'm a little bit nervous, and so please forgive me for sound quality or visuals. If they're not up to par, I'm still learning. Wanted to say something too. If you are a physics major, or you are taking quantum mechanics, or any type of physics course right now, or just in general, I would strongly precaution you against some videos. Description, or in the title of my videos, I'll have what I'll be talking about. So this one I'll be talking about the TDSE, which I'll explain in a second. But so if it's a topic that you're learning currently, or you will be learning, or something like that, I encourage you to not watch this video. This video is being made with the intention of relaxing you and helping you fall asleep, and having information taken in that kind of setting. For me, that tends to make me even more sleepy if I'm, or, like, say that I was listening to something, like, that somebody's doing in one of their videos, and I hear it in the outside, like, out in, when I'm out during the day. I tend to get, really relaxed during the day and actually sleepy, so, if I'm talking about a subject that you're currently learning, I'd advise you not to watch this. Just, I don't want you falling asleep in class, because this video is made with the intention to help you fall asleep at night, or at least to relax you at night. But if you can handle it, if you think you can handle it, then yes, go ahead and watch this video and tell your friends. And anybody who's watching this, please tell your friends about me. I'm a new channel, I'm just starting out, but I'd really like to get this going. Yeah. Also, another thing is, if I say something that is not correct, or I don't present it in the right way, and you know this, I'd encourage you to message me or shoot me an email. I think, yeah, I'll put my email in the description, but I'd encourage you to tell me, let me know. I'd like to know if I'm doing something wrong, so that in the future I can either correct it in another video, or I can update the description of my video with corrections. Also, if you'd like to hear anything, any noises or sounds or topics or whatever, please leave a comment down below. I'd like to know people's suggestions, and I, being a video about school subjects or stuff that I'm learning, there's going to be a lot of stuff like pencil writing, pencil tapping, I don't know, just anything, like, school-related, you're probably gonna hear. So if you want to see something else, or hear something else, or, whatever, sounds, or whatever you want me to talk about, leave your comments. I'd love feedback. Keep it positive. I think of the ASMR community as, like, a positive atmosphere where we can all just be, comfortable, and, not really, like, rudeness isn't very comfortable, but, yeah, so, leave comments, like my video, and subscribe to me, and tell people about it if that's something that you talk about. I don't know. Anyway, so that's all I have for the introduction. That was a really long introduction, but this is my first video, so that's what you get. Okay. Hi again. So in this first video, I'll be talking about the time-dependent Schrödinger equation, and I'll be going over derivation, and I'll be doing a lot of writing. You won't see me, you'll see the paper that I'll be writing. You also be some light talking, soft spoken. And you won't see my face again until the very end of this video. So I hope you enjoy.
Psi in the equation, which is the I with the little squiggly on it, represents the wave function, and it is a function of x and t, where x is position. In the equation. Hello again.